somewhere? You want a rope? You want a rope? Pull that whole ring off.
Yeah.
That's just glued on there.
Yeah.
And then that wrap will go flat. Could you imagine that? Yeah, then we got a whole host of problems.
That would be a real
if we can just get it to tilt a little bit.
Should we go this way and pull this one?
Yeah, I'm thinking if we can just get it to tilt a little bit, it'll come out. Yeah, buddy. I think there's enough people here now. I didn't budge a bit. They're gonna have to pull over there. At this point, I think everybody's off the river anyway.
Right.
You only got 20 minutes. I mean, it's 6:30 right now.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah, I thought you was by yourself. That's the reason I was like, oh, he's fucked.
No,
I mean, if nothing else, you need, because it ain't budging. You only got like 30 minutes, might as well.
Hey, I can buy some.
It's already. That had to be a little scary for you guys.
All right, I rolled out there and was like, oh, fuck.
Ropes everywhere.
Yeah, that's that one.
What?
That dude, I'm there.
Well, I know, I thought he was by himself, so I tried to help him.
Yeah.
And he got pinned, and then for a second it was okay, and then all of a sudden it just filled up. And I was like, he ain't coming out now, he's stuck.
Yeah, no, we saw that
guy get on. Yeah, they're taking the rope out. The water turns off in 30 minutes, so might as well.
Yeah, dude.